Okay, so I'm not one to usually brag about expensive trips that I take, but I just got home from the grocery store.